Hello viewers, welcome to Flictionary. Hope you all are doing well and being safe. This is my first time video. You may have seen different type of movies, TV series, etc. in various languages. But today I gonna take you to the tour of 5 amazing Bengali movie which everyone can watch who doesn't understand Bengali though. So stay tuned. First one in my list is Paromitar Ekdin. Rated 7.3 in IMDb, released on 2000 and directed by Aparna Sen. This is a story of a mid-aged woman and her daughter-in-law. In spite of other stories where this relation doesn't share a good bonding, here we can see how much strong it can be. At a time, we can see when the daughter-in-law divorced and broke all the relation with that family, she still feels and took care of her mother-in-law. From my point of view, I can definitely say you may have not seen this kind of movie. In 2000, it got 3 National Filmfare Award and therefore Best Feature Film in Bengali, Best Supporting Actress and Best Female Playback Singer. Second is The Japanese Wife, released on 2010, directed by Aparna Sen and rated 7.6 in IMDb. This is a story of an Indian man and his pen pal Japanese girlfriend. This is a beautiful story between two persons while staying in a different country, having a different culture, can grow to a beautiful relation. This movie showed even if being a pen pal, how a relation end up to wedding only by exchanging letters. In this age of social connectivity, we may have seen this type of relationship grows, but how many end up like this? This movie which amazed me, I can definitely say it also amaze you. In number 3, I select Mr. and Mrs. Iyer, released on 2002. Rated 7.9 in IMDb and directed again by Aparna Sen. It's a bus journey story with lots of turns and mind-shaking facts. How a simple Tamil woman, being a hardcore Hindu by heart, saves a Muslim man, and with time how they grow an affection for each other showed in this movie. Also other facts include human nature for different situation make your mind stir. So give it a try. It's a beautiful story and beautiful love story also. This movie got 3 National Film Award and therefore Best Direction, Best Screenplay and Best Actress. This movie also got Nargis Datta Award for Best Screenplay. Fourth one in the list is The Namesake. It's an English language drama based on a novel written by Jhumpa Lahiri with same title. It's a story of an husband and his wife, how they adjust themselves from Bengal to America, maintaining a balance between their Bengali culture at the same time their American culture too. Although their son tries to find out what his true identity is, it shows a beautiful relation and a true emotion between a father, mother and their children can grow with time. This movie was directed by Meera Nair and released on 2006, it got Stardust Award Best Supporting Actor at the same year. Last one in the list is Meghe Dhaka Tara. Before saying anything, I must say this is an old-fashioned movie, so viewers who have lots of patience and have courage to watch good movie, I recommend to see this one. This movie was directed by Hrithik Ghatak, a great director, you may have heard about him. Released on 1960 and rated 8 in IMDb. This story is based on a social novel written by Shaktipada Rajguru with same title. This is a story of a East Pakistani girl settles in India after India-Pakistani partition movement. She gave her everything to save her family, where her family member only uses her and her goodnessness. What is her fate? And how her story end up is showed in this movie. If any story touches your heart, go and watch them by yourself or with your family. P.S. All the movies can be watched in Bengali, Hindi and also in English. If not available, please download the subtitle. Thank you for watching my video. Like, subscribe and share my video. Hit the bell icon. Take care and stay safe. Be at home.